So in these flasks here, we've got liquid that is about as flammable as it comes, isopropanol or isopropyl alcohol.
So why exactly are we standing here swishing these things around like this?
Well, hopefully by doing this, we'll coat the surface area a bit more and it'll give off more vapour to react with the oxygen in the air.